Southern California. You're looking live at a jam-packed Honda Center in Anaheim. This is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Sponsored tonight by Progressive, a triple threat of protection with home, auto, and more. And we kick things off tonight with a man who's had a controversial week, the Maverick.
Please welcome Logan Paul!
Controversial week, Paul. Logan Paul lives a controversial life. This man is perpetually on the minds of everyone around the globe, one of the biggest stars in entertainment.
And Logan Paul has got some balls, I'll give him that, because of what happened this week. Roman Reigns, the Undisputed Champion, was Logan Paul's guest on his Impulsive podcast. It went great, interview was awesome. But as soon as Roman Reigns left, Logan Paul said, quote, "Not gonna like this, but put me against Roman Reigns right now. I think I can win one-on-one."
The tribal chief would send out a demand via social media.
Well.
See, he follows his own rules.
Exactly.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think I did it again. Whoops. You see, I have a habit of opening my mouth and saying some pretty stupid stuff. And this past week, I had someone on my podcast you guys may know. Yeah, he goes by the name of Roman Reigns.